And in Wayne, Nebraska, a pilot is dead following a crash. That's according to a Facebook post from the Mayday STOL drag races. They say the plane crashed while it was approaching an airport there. No names have been released, and as a result, the Mayday races have been canceled for this weekend. The National Transportation Board and the Federal Aviation Administration are investigating.